going to start with, this is a composition. I have no idea who wrote this or the title of the song. So perhaps somebody in radio land will, it will probably take an older person or someone who's a jazz historian to really know the name of this song. But anyway, it's a song I seem to remember playing, but I don't remember with who. You know, that happens, you know. Anyway, it's a blues, and it's in 5/4. So I'll just leave it at that. Blues in 5/4. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I don't know. I'm sure most of you know by now that we lost one of our heroes last week. A wonderful, wonderful pianist. And also a great human being. A great human being. Much, much too soon. And his name is Mulgrew Miller. And we are going to play a composition of his, actually, which is entitled Second Thoughts. Second Thoughts, Mulgrew Miller.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Right now, we'd like to play a composition by a former student who just graduated a few weeks ago from Juilliard, and he played this song on his recital, and I fell in love with it, so I stole it from him. I asked him for the lead sheet. Anyway, it's a very, very beautiful piece, and it's entitled Mariposa de Sueño, or Butterfly Dreams. Oh, I didn't tell you his name. His name is Samora Pinderhughes, who's actually sitting over there somewhere. Samora, where are you? So we have some incredible students at Juilliard. Anyway, this is Butterfly. Thank you, Samora Fender Hughes. We're going to do a short piece for solo piano now. An original composition entitled Rain.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are going to play one more for you. And this is entitled DPW. And that's an acronym for the neighborhood I live in Brooklyn, which is called Ditmas Park West, DPW. Yes. Kiyoshi Kitagawa on the bass. Lee Pearson on the drums. Brandon Lee on the trumpet. Vincent Herring, alto saxophone. Yours truly, Kenny Barron on piano. We thank you very much. Thank you. You are a great audience. Thank you.